A jeep and two combat squads of Marines board the country's newest helicopter, the latest from the drawing board of inventor Igor Sikorsky, a big twin-engine model designed to Marine requirements, but eagerly awaited by commercial operators for its load capacity. Either 26 combat-ready Marines plus heavy equipment, or 35 civilian passengers with baggage as the payload. And payload is the payoff in aeronautical success.